Now you're up for 5 hits, time to regress. Down to 225. But 220 across. Lucky. Twenty-five whirl, 5 AC deuce. Yo. Twenty-five for the line. Should be 126 on a whirl. And lose the horn. Back up on that ace deuce. 26 bucks for that. Whirl hit. Let's see. Let's go $5. Nope. He didn't do it. Press the whirl. Royal bet goes to 50. So 358. Roll down. Mark it. Five A front line. Pass line. One still a come out. Forgot. Let's see. Yeah, this is a come out. This is a come out roll. Forgot to go back up on that whirl. Supposed to be up on that whirl. That's a push. We get 25 for pass line. We're going to stack that. AC deuce. Let's light it. Son of a bitch. It's a 516. 105. Rack of black. Forgot to reset the hard. 4-3. No. Seven out. Alright, not bad. That was a good hand. You make money. Bought him for $1,050. That was a buy-in. I think I got enough green to make it. Okay. Yeah, we're calling up to the tune of 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12.50. After all is said and done, we're coloring up to 12.50 after a nice 17 roll hand, so not bad. That's the way we want to double our money and get off the table, call it a night. There we go, bought in for $1,050, out for $1,250. Not bad. All right. Let's shut it down. Sarge out.